By the way, not just the people in the front can have a chance at this. I got people throughout the audience with microphones. In fact, I think we got one clear up there.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Catherine.
Catherine, where are you from?
Harrogate.
Harrogate. I have no idea where that is. Go ahead.
Crazy Horses.
Crazy Horses! I have a story I have to tell you about Crazy Horses, okay? When I was competing on, you call it Strictly Come Dancing, when I was competing on Dancing with the Stars. Where I won. Thank you so much. Final show. This is for the trophy. I'm competing against a girl by the name of Kelly Osborne. Kelly's dad is Ozzy Osbourne. So during this is a live show. During a commercial break, Ozzy comes backstage and he sees me. And he walks up to me and he says to me, Crazy Horses is one of my favorite rock and roll songs of all time. He didn't say that. This is what he said. Crazy Horses is one of my favorite rock and roll songs of all time. True story. Crazy Horses, hit it!
Explain. I need you, oh my darling.
Morningside of the Mountain. Oh, Donny Murray song. Here we go. Morningside of the Mountain.
There was a girl, there was a boy. If they had met, they might have found a world of joy. But we live on the morningside of the mountain, and she lived on the twilight
side. It's Marie's fun. You see Marie's fun.
That love is a word, a word.
Yeah.
Love me for a reason. What is your name?
My name's Jade.
Jade, I'm gonna pass on that one. I'm gonna tell you why. I don't wanna give the show away. But I'm gonna open up the second act with that song. Because I do a very special rendition of Love Me for a Reason I think you're gonna like. So I'm gonna save that one, okay? Which one?
Go away, little girl.
Go away, little girl.
Go to that one.
I just did that one.
Oh, sorry.
No, you know.
I'm just going to listen.
What else? This is the moment. Ooh, there's a cool one. This is the moment, guys. Here we go. This is the moment. This is the moment, this is the day, this is the moment when I know I'm on my way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play. This album? This guy produced it right here, Elliot Kennedy. So, I gotta ask you, Elliot, what song do you want to sing that you produced?
Do you know what, mate? We have so many amazing memories. We do. The favorite memories in my life are with you, my brother. Yeah, same here, my brother. It's an honor to have you in my life, mate, and you're a beautiful human being. To say, you know, when it's an amazing thing to be able to work with someone like this. He's probably, no, it's not probably, the best singer I've ever worked with. But when we came to make this album, we've done a lot of cover versions, and Donny was famous for singing other people's songs, and I said to him, I want to know what's in there. I want to know what you want to say. So we wrote a song called What I Meant to Say. Okay. All right. What I Meant to Say, guys. This brings back great memories. Wait, stop. I gotta tell you a little story about this song. When we were writing this, we said, okay, I wanna write a song with all the silly love cliches. I want you, I need you, I long to, that
was my lyric.
Yeah, that was your lyric. But I love lyrics, and we came up with where there's a little twist at the end. Listen to the twist at the end. Here we go. I want you, I need you, I long to be near you, for now and forevermore. Hold me in your arms.
arms, so close, stay by my side every night and day. That is what I'm meant to say.
I signed her arm, and she tattooed her arm.
In a tattoo, I want to see it. That's what you said to me.
Where is she?
She's
okay, whereabouts? Bear with me, everybody. I have to see this tattoo. What's up? Let me through, everybody. Let me through. I've got to see this. What's her name? This is... Oh, my goodness. Is there any way you can get a shot of this? Wait, hold on, she's got to get her phone on. Okay. But I'm right in the middle of a show, ma'am. Bear with us, but people, just hold on. We're just having a little photo session. Yeah, well, you want a selfie now? Okay, yeah, sure. Alright, okay. How many selfies do you want? Okay, we're up time. Hold on. Hit it again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we got the selfie. There you got it. Okay. Oh, that was a fun segment. There's one more, actually a couple more songs I'd like to sing. Elliot, when I saw